The majority of fat in the body is unhealthy white tissue found around the waist, hips, and thighs. Smaller amounts of brown fat located around the neck and shoulders are packed with mitochondria that generate heat when burning up excess calories. Scientists have found a way to turn white fat in lab mice into beige fat, a healthier fat with some weight loss capabilities, by blocking the PexRAP protein.